So our quail chick just over 2 weeks old, nearly 3 weeks old now. We've moved them out of the brooder box with the heat lamp into this indoor cage just for now till they fully feather up, and then they'll be going out with the adults. Just wanted to show you, they've got their feed, they're on wood shavings, they've got a bigger size water now, which they seem to be loving, and they're doing really well. We've ended up with 11, so not bad for a first try. Hey dude. They're all hiding from me. I just caught them all. All right, see you in the next video. Bye.